أشهد أن محمد رسول الله.
I had been raised in a home where religious practice was something that occurred on a weekly basis. I mean, I always went to church, I was in Sunday school. But when I got to college, I didn't make those connections, and I felt empty. When I graduated, one thing I did was read, because I had never taken any comparative religion or anything like that in college. But the other thing I did was travel. And I traveled to Muslim countries in Africa to see how the women lived. And what I saw was something that made me feel comfortable. And I think it had a lot to do with my going ahead and following that little voice inside of me.
Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen.
Our space constraints here make it necessary for the women to be on another floor. If we had a larger prayer space, the women would probably be in the back. And there might be a curtain or some architectural feature that would separate the men from the women. Fellowship is a large part of it. I mean, even the way we position ourselves during the service. I mean, we sit on the floor similarly to the way we pray. We're close together. Sometimes we're touching. Sometimes you'll see women sitting and holding hands that have close relationships. See, in America and in European countries, there's a great emphasis on the sexes blending, but outside of that small part of the world, there are women's societies where women do everything. You know, they have banks, they do their own businesses. There's this separate world, and for me, I feel more comfortable with the women. I work with men, but I feel much more comfortable with the women. The way I dress is a reflection more about what I feel about my relationship with God, more than what some one person told me to do. And it distresses me that all too often, as a Muslim woman, we're portrayed as being backward, uneducated, oppressed, and we're not that at all. I just want, you know, I want that to be clear, because it's difficult for people to understand why educated women choose Islam. I think I'm a lot freer now than what I was before I became Muslim.